Preparations to liberate Directus are now complete. I will now brief you on the Ustio 6th Air Division's role in regaining control of the capital. Directus is divided into five administrative wards, centering on the River Crescari. Powerful weapons have been placed in each ward, comprising the Belkan Army's Ustio Branch headquarters. This battle will determine our fate, as the annihilation of all enemy forces will mean liberation for the nation of Ustio. The enemy forces are primarily comprised of ground troops, but we have received information that, while not yet confirmed, there is also a squadron of high-tech enemy fighters. Your orders are to destroy the Belkan forces and liberate Directus. We can't afford to lose.
Once the radio works from higher up, Locked On. This is Eagle Eye. It looks like all sectors have been liberated.
The city has fallen to the Allied forces. Any soldiers left, open up an escape route. We lost. The Falcon Army. We've been defeated. We got our city back!
They've got a reason to fight. This battle's over.
Reinforcements approaching.
What now?
Two craft approaching at high speed.
Let's take care of them.
Space threat eliminated. GOM team, mission complete.
We've taken back this sector. Velka is no longer in control.
On May 13th, 1995, Ustio was finally liberated. The tide of war was about to change dramatically.
Velka's Ustio branch headquarters has fallen. Directus has been liberated. I just received a vintage bottle of Chateau Bouloise for the GOM team. It's a hard-to-find Cabernet. Perfect, I'd say, for celebrating an occasion such as this.